everyone. Our team GMAT, we present to you our application named GMAT. So here's our application. We have a menu with six features. The first two features is modules and events, which are related to IBLE.
Yeah, the user can access modules they've taken in their course of studies. And the modules, they can browse the modules and view. The app allows them to view the module info, announcements, web links, the grade from gradebooks, and the work bin. They can download their files from the work bin. The users can also access the latest events that NUS has. Yeah. And the user can click inside and view the description of the event, when the event is, and what's the organizer and all that.
Okay, one of the outstanding features of GMAT is searching the location from maps. So when I click map, it loads the locations of the NUS campus. I can choose different overlays. Layers on, for example, the canteen, on the ATM. Then we can see all the ATM and the canteens in NUS campus. So when you click to the ATM, you can see that what the name of the ATM and even the canteen. Yeah. You can see the canteen in engineering. In the menu, we can search for the location, which the user can enter the name of the, for example, the building, center forum. And there's a list, pop out list. Okay, for example, I central forum. Okay, then we search for central library. Yeah, so we can see the central library right as a red dot. And in the setting, we can choose the default view for the BTC campus or Ultra campus. And another feature is we can add friend and search for friend locations on this application. So we can see the friend list over here, and we can see their locations on the map. Yeah, we can add them from the interface. On the game, this one is a high and sick game, so like it's a very fun game if you want to try out.
No.
Yeah, and our app also has an extra feature. We have a list of emergency numbers for the students to call in case they cannot memorize the number. We also has a the Iris Next Bus shortcut link that the students can use to find out the estimated arrival time of the public bus. Yeah, that's all our app has to offer. We hope you like it. We are Team GMAT. Thank you.
Thank you very much.